truly to understand how these players are feeling before kickoff. Who better to ask than someone who has been there? Well, let me cast my mind back, Peter. The dressing room I was in, the first point was not to mess up and make the game harder than it needs to be. So if you can go mistake-free for the opening period of the match, it offers the chance to go at it with one huge collective effort to do what needs to be done. No excuses, no regrets, but you must not trip up early on. Look, if they're going to counter, it has to be pacier and much more decisive.
In the end, they found themselves penned in, nowhere to go.
It's a sharp little ball here. Gets it, shot it, goal!
Well, the finish certainly didn't match the build-up.
Yeah, but I really like that link-up there. I think something I'm sure they could work on again and get it right.
Alexander-Arnold, no way through, so back it comes. Nice ball, and he might be in here.
He's had a hit!
Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Hostel have come to the defensive air manager after he came in for some stick regarding some of his decision-making.
Yeah, but he caught the criticism upon...
Chance for the header!
Oh, just needed a better contact.
Well, being able to generate that amount of activity in the box means it's hard not to pick someone out. Well, they deserve an awful lot of credit for their commitment to the cause, but it's a goal.
Trossard! He's done very well to get to that.
Trossard simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
Van Dijk cuts it out.